Hi student, in this video we will learn about data and information. First we will see about data. What is data? Data is defined as an unprocessed collection of raw fact suitable for communication, interpretation or processing. Did you get the definition? For this definition explanation, I am taking the previous example, tea preparation. The tea preparation, what are the ingredients we are used? That are the data. Understand? They are raw fact. Fact means truth. That is not processed. Not processed, is it? After the boiling only, that is a processed, is it? The data is unprocessed collection of raw fact that is suitable for communication, interpretation or processing. Here they given another one example. Kavita, did you get any meaning? No. 16 they are given. Any meaning did you get? No. Lavandiye, did you get any meaning? No. Is it? The data is unprocessed collection. We cannot get any conclusion. Is it? This is the data. Now see the information. Information is a collection of fact from which conclusion may be drawn. Understand? See here, the previous example you take, Kavita, 16, then Lavandiye. Together we will get the one information. What is the information? Kavita is studying Lavandiye. She has the age 16 years. Is it correct? That information we got. That is the processed. All data is processed. Then only we get the information. Did you get? Here, for the processing, we are given the data. That data is input. Then, after the processing, we are getting the information. That is the output. Did you get? This only the computer doing. We are giving the input to the computer. According to our instruction, the computer is processing and produce the result. Whatever things we need for the future use, that is stored for in the memory. Okay children, in this video, we studied about data and the information. Thank you dear children.